I just feel that the reason we are just partying today is because we want to say thank you for all the support we've got from the industry and the support we've got from everyone. And we are really happy that Mr. Dinesh Vidhan doesn't have to sell his house for making Finding Fanny.
I've always, in any case, believed that movies that are made out of conviction are the ones which run, are the ones which find an audience, and the audience smells out such movies. They don't need too much promotion. And as you can see, now it's confirmed that the film I do not promote always runs.
So we, all of us, all the five of us, had wonderful time working with each other, because everybody was professional and right there, and there was a kind of warmth. But I would say a lot of credit goes to Homi Arjania for that and Dinu the producer.
Oh, oh, hai re meri faniya, badi vitti vitti hai.
Yeah, clap to kar sakte
hai. Hai re meri faniya, badi sitti mitti hai. Hai re meri faniya, mohtar ma tadpaye. Hai re meri faniya, meri jaan le jaye.
Hey, faniya.
Shake your body on the floor.
Faniya.
Oh, faniya.
Hey,
faniya. Shake your body on the floor.
Of course, we want our films to do well, but this kind of love and appreciation and the box office collection is something that I think it's surpassed our own expectations.
It's overwhelming. It's very overwhelming.
So, no, I have no such intention. You don't make the films keeping just the success in mind. You do the films for the love of for what you believe in. You want to tell a story and enjoy the process of making a film. One never really worries about the end result. Success and everything else is secondary. The most important thing is to enjoy the process and the journey of making those films.
I love the film. It's not your run-of-the-mill Hindi commercial cinema. I'm very happy that Homi is a thinking director who's doing something that is out of the box. It's spiritual, it is, some people might not get it, but such cinema should exist. It's great.